people say, well, God will provide, and they're even talking about finances, and maybe that's a good principle for us to remember in all aspects of life. But I want you to notice that this promise, as many others, is riveted in the center of what God tells us to do with our resources. God says, do this, and I'll do that. You follow my instruction, and here's my promise.